She runs. Okay, gang. I couldn't get this to, to get up into the pilot bearing. How do I tighten this? So it stays. Anyway, this was, I didn't want to force it. I figured, man, you know what? I'll get in there and just flex the clutch a bunch of times and it might align itself and it might help it go into the pilot bearing. And it did. Because I came back down here and the bolts were loose. And it's tight up against here. All right, more of the flywheel pressure plate is rubbing the forks a lot more. So the forks over here, so I guess if I clearance the fork real well, I shouldn't have that trouble. I'm hoping.